We're standing outside the theater where Parents is playing, the new movie starring Randy Quaid, Mary Beth Hurt, and Sandy Dennis.
Excuse me, madam. What did you think of the movie Parents?
My father is just like that father. Uh-huh. I mean, it was unbelievable.
You had a father like that?
And, I mean, it reminded me so of my mother. I mean, I couldn't believe it. It was like
your mother was
my
like the
life.
Mother in Parents?
And the refrigerator. It was a snapshot of my
childhood.
You didn't
have a refrigerator like that. Don't tell me that.
Well,
no, come on.
You know, it was just
well, what did you think of the movie?
Well, it was really so funny.
You thought Parents was funny?
Well, no, but it was scary. I mean,
well,
it
Parents
really
is scary.
Scary. Oh,
well,
it was funny. It was hungry.
I see. Mm-hmm. It made you laugh, it made you cry, and it made you hungry.
Now there's a new name for terror. Parents. Rated R. Under 17, not admitted without parent.